Mississippi Watermelon Festival, which takes place next week, is an event full of family fun, but its purpose is to raise money for the Mize Volunteer Fire Department. Tonight, Charles Harrington shows us some of the life-saving firefighting and rescue equipment that the festival funds have purchased over the years.
The members of the Mize Volunteer Fire Department are very proud of their new Jaws of Life equipment.
These we use in automobile accidents to, you know, help people get out of vehicles and things. And these are state of the art, and these have been purchased just this year.
This gear was bought with money raised from the annual Mississippi Watermelon Festival. That event, which will take place next weekend, is in its 45th year.
All the proceeds from the festival go to support the fire department. We're a small town in a rural area, and this is our support. This is where we get a lot of our support from to do things that we need to do and buy things that we need.
Over the years, festival funds have helped the fire department purchase things like this side-by-side used to fight brush fires and this refilling system for oxygen tanks. This year, funds will go towards the purchase of new radios and new protective clothing for firefighters. Fire department volunteers and this year's Mississippi Watermelon Queen, Sailor Sullivan, are hoping to raise a lot of money at the festival while also having a lot of fun.
Come out and remember what the festival, what the cause is and what the money goes to, and come get all the watermelon you can eat.
Charles Harrington, WDAM 7 on your side.